everybody, this is Emily from Our Nightlife, and today I'm going to show you how to do a back carry using the Lilla Baby Complete Carrier. It's a soft structure carrier that's weighted from newborn until 45 pounds. Once baby is older and has good head control, they love to ride on your back, and it's a great carry. When you're doing it the first couple of times, I suggest you have a spotter until you get comfortable using it, or do it over a soft surface. That way you just have that level of comfort if you do have a little fumble. So baby D is 7 months old and he loves the back carry. I'm going to tell you that the more you do this, the easier it'll get. There's a couple of different ways to put baby on your back. I really prefer the hip scoop method, but you can do a Superman toss or have your partner help you with it. If that's the only way that's comfortable for you, then that works too. Yep. All right, you ready? Okay. So I'm going to keep a hand on baby at all points in time until he's secure in the carrier. And what I'm going to do is I'm just going to scoot him around onto my back. Okay, so now he's on my back. I'm going to bring the carrier up over him a little bit and bring my shoulder strap up. Yeah. Yeah. And then I just bring my other strap around. Still have a hand on baby. And I check to make sure that he is all in the carrier, and he is. So I'm going to stand up. Just bounce him a little bit. Connect my chest strap. And then I'm going to tighten. Yeah, you got lots to say. Are you ready for an adventure? Then I'm going to tighten my shoulder straps. I'm going to reach around and make sure that his legs are spread in a good position and that his arms are comfortable for him. And that is the back carry from the Lilla Baby Complete. And when you're ready to take baby down, all you're gonna do is undo your chest strap, put your hand on baby. I lower this one down, and immediately I like to get a hand on his arm right here. So I've got him securely on the arm, so I undo my other strap and just kind of slide him, bounce him across to the front. And that's how you get baby down from a back carry. Right? Yeah? This is Emily and Our Nightlife, and you can check out my YouTube channel for more videos or my blog for the full review on the Lilla Baby Complete. Have a great day.